Hello guys, I am your friend Kanish Jain and today we are making a very simple recipe, biscuit chocolate pudding. First of all, there are only two ingredients to make it. Just the choco syrup and 10 to 12 marigold biscuits. Then first you have to pour some chocolate syrup in one small plate, and actually I think it's less. Yes. Then we have to take the marigold biscuits and we have to dip them properly, both the sides properly, and keep it. We have to do it with all the biscuits, and I'll tell you what's the next step. Now we have dipped it, now we have to keep it one over the other and then take it. So you have to take it and you have to keep it one over the other, very
continuous,
you know, like neatly. Now we have to arrange all the biscuits like this and keep it in the refrigerator, the freezer, the upper wala, and freeze it for at least 6 to 7 hours or overnight. And you can see how I arranged it. Nice. And
now we
have to put it in the refrigerator and
it's ready.
And then it will be ready. Then you can see it will be very hard and very nice. Then you can share it with your family and you can
eat. Then you cut it.
When you will eat, just cut it like a cake.
Diagonally.
Cut it actually diagonally and it's looks like ready. It's very nice. It will be cooked very nice. Thank you. Bye-bye.